Markle!
Yes.
You know it's going to be pre-select.
You know.
Okay.
This is Philip Markle's I Don't Think So, Honey. His time starts now.
I don't think so, honey. My Republican relatives at Thanksgiving dinner. You have ruined so many family gatherings, and I have been terrified of confrontation my entire life. But do not think I forgot what happened in 2005, the year I came out, when you claimed that all those people that died in Indonesia from that tsunami died because they didn't believe in Christ. And my sister stood up and said, you can't say that, that's so insensitive. And you said, you're a liberal tarb, you don't appreciate people with religious values. How dare you speak to us like that? And then my aunt stood up and said, we all know what this is really about. It's because Philip's gay and no one's talking about it. And I played Claire de Lune. But I don't think so, honey. Never again. I am going to confront you on your racist, homophobic, misogynist bullshit. And I'm going to be kind and nice and try and get you to think about your question, your own beliefs. And the entire time I'm going to be thinking in my head, I don't think so, honey.
Yes!